The final round, not gonna play first, as is par for the course. This is a sweet hand. We're Naya coloring it up. Do 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 do. Try to win this one. Walk away with a QP and some packs. I guess we get a pack no matter what at this point, but doesn't seem really worth it. No, I would not like to mulligan. Alright, he is green. I'm gonna put him on Phyrexian in the dark. Because green and Mirrodin's not that good. Ooh, would you have Grinsun Zenith? Or Red Sun Zenith, which is much better than Green Sun Zenith. I take it back. He has turn two. Viridian Emissary, not gonna Galvanic Blast that. That was a funny noise from my computer. Alright. Draw. Darksteel Juggernaut, which has been highly underwhelming thus far. Playing a mortar pod. He's going to shoot my Perilous Mirror. And I'm in a quarrel. Pat, what's your... Do I shoot the Viridian Emissary? Just in the dark, yes, no. Mm-hmm. He turned two, mortar podded my Perilous Mirror. I can kill his Viridian Emissary, I could go to his dome. Viridian Emissary is going to be blank next to when I play Silvac Replica, though. So I guess I just go to the dome. No, I'm gonna kill it. Screw it.
Why would you kill it?
I don't know. Like he hasn't made a land drop yet.
He has a mortar pod, so he can just kill it himself.
Yeah, that's what that was my thinking was. Like I could play Silvac Replica and then.
Yeah, he has a mortar pod, so.
Plus, he doesn't get in for two damage this turn, which is relevant, I guess. Mm-hmm. So he is black green. Mortarpod's Phyrexian, as is Viridian Emissary. Let's get rid of this Mortarpod before I start running out mirrors. Uh-oh. So, 3-3? Yes, sir. I think the play is just to play a Silvermere, and if he wants to mortar pod it, I'll let him. Otherwise, I will block and kill a mortar pod. The final countdown. Nobody on keyboard here in the house. Everyone leaving me hanging. I will let you sacrifice that and kill my mirror if you so choose. Death to all mortar pods. Tumble magnet. That's not cool. Probably going to tap my mirror my upkeep, but nope, he did not. Guess I just kill his guy. Seems a little weak, but he's tapped down and just not have another threat after this, so. He's got three cards with Galvanic Blast. I think we had to kill that guy there. Like, we could potentially Galvanic Blast it next turn, but then we take three poison. Does not seem good. Blight Mamba. Contagion Clasp off the top one time. You're dead. Dead to me. Montana. Let's rhino it up. Start making them use some tumble magnet counters here. I think I'm okay blocking if he doesn't. Just get a minus one counter. Okay, he did. Put a minus one counter on my guy. Waste some mana on his turn. Potentially be able to Galvanic Blast to Blight Mamba. I'm not too concerned with Blight Mamba, but he starts proliferating, could get out of hand. He has a biggin. Core Prowler. I see. Alright, so we're gonna go. Let's go to combat. He's letting me bash in for 6, so he can block and proliferate. I think I'm fine with that. If he doesn't block, make my guy 3-3, but then I can kill his Blight Mamba with a Galvanic Blast, or I'll just take 6. That also works. Yeah, I'm going to go and take the opportunity to get rid of this Blight Mamba, because I don't really have too many advantageous ways to get rid of it, and later on it's going to become annoying. And I think I'll trade Darksteel Juggernaut for Core Prowler if he lets me. He's not going to let me. We're in a pretty good racing situation with Panic Spell Bomb and 2 more artifacts in our hand here, though. Next turn we can potentially get in for 12 or more. Tray Poison, Virulent Wound. Alright, so he is, ooh, that's a good one. I think we just play everything. Make him tap something, I assume he will. Taking 10 here seems bad for him. Then I'll leave open Divine Offering till his turn, see if he tries to do any tricks with like a pump spell or something. He's at 9. We have Panic Spell Bomb in play and conveniently 9 damage out, so things are looking solid. Would my esteemed colleagues agree? Yes, you would. Plague Maw Beast. So as far as I can tell, he's just dead. Got you, bro. We will take a poison. Doesn't even get to proliferate on this, which is sweet. And he'll scoop. Okay. What did we do last time for Infect? We brought in, we took out some artifact stuff, which I think is probably still good, even though his deck's a little different than the last guy's. We take out the same package. Darksteel Juggernaut, Rusted Relic, Mere Propagator. Income, 2 cost courier, and a 4-3. Alright, be back for game 2.